poor family. Means seven lads to clothe and to feed, and just one father holding gasoline. I grew up working hard, helping mom, as my father was 7 days on the road. I knew one day I would have taken the plunge and got the license to drive my own truck. I've learned to survive, keeping my head up. Maybe we are not the last of the front row cowboys, but we know how to make up. I know truck driving is not a smooth life, but for sure I could never give up. I'm a truck driver and the truck is my home. Though maybe this is not the plum job. When I feel the power of my engine, I feel the thrill running through my back. I spend most of my life hitting the road. I cover miles and miles every day, but I can swear it's never the same. A motion picture which never goes stale. Long hours on the road, maybe weeks away from home. With snow or rain or hot sunny days, pumping out 600 miles per day. Climbing through the mountains with a heavy load on, I head on straight highways flat as a board.
Safely home.